Okay, here we are back doing a video on Ballyspring. So I haven't played this probably in a few months. Just figuring out what's what here. I see I need to... harvest some crops. Looks like a field there is ready to harvest too. So I need a combine here first. There's one there. Now I'm ready over here. Doesn't seem to be. Right, okay, off we go. Seem to have a field in here. Cereal field. Should be get down here somewhere. Side, I would imagine. Just the time here. Just put that back to your time. Looks like there's quite a bit to do just at the moment, so. Just making one video. And make an all turn out of it. It'll just take me a bit of time to figure out what's going on. Obviously harvesting these couple of crops, feeding animals. That will take another video, probably a few more to get up to date. I'm sure that building will be removed. No, it's right. No more. Good thing. I'm seriously at a height right now, it's not going to come out. It's a good map, from what I recall. Obviously I've spent a lot of time on it. Making fields bigger. Plant fields. They can be planted, repurposed. Making trees, I'm sure too. Okay, it's the same beneath. Trailer here. So I have a fast track pulling up a TMR to feed the cows and calves. Okay, we'll do that. And we'll bring the food over here to this bike. It'll be quicker just to... Where am I? Okay, looks like I think it's not what they... I'll have to go to turn. We have a trailer here already. Let's just draw. Okay, we're filling up the bunker with grass. Got a slurry there to put out. Slurry spills everywhere. Welcome back then, these are guys. Top them up. There we see the bales. Don't mind me driving through crops. Put a bridge in here just to give me another way across the fields. Great job. It takes all this. It's probably this. They're quite hard on food, these guys, if I ever call. Go through the hedge? Nope, can't. Okay. Okay, I need to get some bales out of here. Can't go to the last shed, see if any straw in there. As you can see, you never got red in the face with a size of header.
Mayfield, just check our animals here while this is unloading. Okay. It's alright. That's these guys down here. That's the ones down the field there, I guess. Yeah. Okay, we get this done. That's the Mayfield. Take one of the living shells down. Let's put up a crossbow. Give it a minute for all the straw, let the straw catch up. Take a look. I'm gonna hold the fence there and put down double gates in. Let's see now if this works. Should be. Looks promising. Close again. Yep, that's it. Well, that's good because the meat's off. This hedge was full of trees and full of weeds. Good rid of those. So much tidier than what it was. Didn't have a lot of hedges. Probably done the whole farm actually.
It's in there. All this stuff. Do you need to get these three pieces? Yeah, cut this off, pick a field marker. Back to the canola field then. With these cups. Definitely. fuck this guy over here out of the way. Bring this guy home. I'm over the fields in the yard for hay, because he'll need some hay. I'm having a demo of the field. Maybe the cows are as well before I start to feed them. He's on the land. Yeah, the bottle. Cows need it. There's none in the same next to none in storage, so I should go make some heads to give it better for you than this video. Where's the gift? There we go. So more first. No, 2 pigs first. First. And then we'll make some hay. Get the horse back.
8 lap wave at the combine, we'll come back to him. Everybody knows Ballyspring, knows this was full of trees. All gone now. Made a gap in the heads here. Get it out of the yard a bit easier. Just coming from the shop. Get the gates here opposite each other. Get them out to this land a little all up, but it's here. A little bit of heads there. A couple of times in the work we did. Just seem to keep away from that water. If we get pegged, we get all the hay bale, just drill in this trough. The others here would be slow in this here, or I would expect that just been in. Spread by little fertilizer in this one, solid fertilizer. That's like all the fields usually get equipped digested or sorry. Even the horrible stuff. To my recollection was all getting digested or sorry. Actual fertilizer. Close to enough that was hopped up to the whatever I was using, the plant bear seeder. So the park farm is
not self-sufficient in that regard. This head here is square. It is still working. Yeah. So there it goes. Okay, it's not too bad. Feel like a tractor. Not that one. From the yard. It's in this yard, so... Ah, both items are here. Okay, throw it off there. Yeah, set for 180 bales. Do that first. Put the bales in the calves as I bale them. Okay, this again won't take long. Oh, I don't know, clubs on. It's got the side of it. Okay, this is the way to do it all the time. I've had it with the drawbar. I've gone to the quick trailer. Normally look fine. Have there any issues from it? I've put a lot of hours into this map. I'll say it is definitely a good map. I'll say I've rated higher than Court. All the hype there was about it. Missed a bit up here, but I'll be fine. Like I said in my last two videos, this is my third video of me tonight. I'm trying to do them all. All the maps that I've done the last while. So still Calmston, still Court to do. No Man's Land. I was playing as a Saxor, but I'm not sure if we had any videos on it. I can't remember it at all, unfortunately, but again, because it's been so long, it's understandable, I suppose. Sometimes you just need to give her a time where the big lumps. Again, this part of the field was part of this other farm here, which I had to buy to include this in the current grass field. I think there was actually heads there too, which took away. I think the way I have it now is probably the only way you can do it. Try to set the fields up in twos to speed up the collection process. To me it works. I see a lot of farmers this year, or contractors, anybody baling, that's been setting the fields up in twos in the field. They must be doing what I'm doing and carrying them about. It's just times since you get two bales and set them off together. Usually have them all set off nice and tight together, all very tidy and well done. Guess that's them set in place for the bale lifters, the double bale lifters. I don't like to miss too many bits. You should see. Lay down, feel up his throat. Again, give her time when it comes to these lumps. Okay folks, video's coming to an end, so time's up. I'd say I can make 3 or 4 videos from here at the moment. But I'm trying to make one from each. Farm, his map I'm doing. See which one is like best, whatever one gets the most views, I'll think about sticking to it, but we shall see. Seems to be a heavier crop of straw than the worst grass and hay. Just finish this feed before we stop. Alrighty folks, I'll have to end there, and see you in the next one.